Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to explain how to export from Blender to Twinmotion. I have a simple house with a simple ground, and we are going to export. First you select object, which one do you want to export. Go to export and choose the format RPX. Desktop. Select objects. Z. And let's go to Twinmotion. Import, open, let's find it, export, okay. As we see, something has gone wrong because we don't have the right face orientation, and let's make right. Let's go Blender, face orientation, and blue is for inside, red is for inside, and blue is for outside. Let's make right, select both, go to edit mode, select all, Alt and recalculate outside. Right now, let's export it again. File, export, RPX. Let's go to Twinmotion now and just press this icon and we'll make right. I'm gonna show some tip about material, how it works. Go to materials, let's add the wood. For example, if you don't do UV unwrapping, you need to have cube UV. And now it's right way, in a right scale. It's out of ground, natural. It's very powerful for exterior. It's faster, more fast than Blender. Let's add some table, object, home, living room, table, this, sofa, where are they? I can find it. Let's add a car. I like this red. And this is it. Thank you for watching.